We are live in Fairport Harbor, kicking it with Todd. We're at the Morton Salt Mine. All morning long, we've been showing you what happens underground 24/7 as they drill and blast and scoop up all that salt that's used for your roads and driveways around Northeast Ohio. Now, a lot of that salt right now is brought up through that big hoist right there. Then it's put on these conveyor belts, goes all the way over into a bagging facility, which is right over there. We're going to take a look inside. Kicking it with Todd, there it is. That's the stuff that we saw underground, now being bagged up, ready for you to use in your driveways and on the roads as well. Here with Jen, again, we made it safely up, no problem.
No problem.
What a fun experience that was.
Good, I'm glad you enjoyed it. It's very unique.
Now talk about what we're seeing here. Now most of the stuff that is bulk, it's gonna be put in a truck, sent out to the municipalities, but this stuff is for home use.
That's exactly right. So what we're doing here is we're putting some of that salt that we broke up underground into this chute above us. Gets thrown into this package here for our safety salt product, heat sealed to the top, and in a moment you'll see it getting palletized and shrunk wrapped, sent off to your favorite retailer where you buy it to use in your home on your sidewalks and driveways.
How much are you guys putting out all the time?
Gosh, well right now we've got about 250,000 bags on our lot, but it all depends on the winter. You know, what happens with your retailers is they're gonna stock up early.
Right.
They want you to stock up early.
Right.
Depends how long the snow falls, but it'll be multiple millions of bags.
Really?
For Northeastern Ohio.
And
absolutely.
That's the thing, and you're working year round just for these 3 months of wintertime.
Yeah, we are. So for the bulk business as well as this package business, while other people are enjoying their swimming pools, we're always thinking about winter, unfortunately.
So obviously the conveyor belt's going across and it's being put on pallets.
Right.
That's and then it comes out on this end here.
It does. And over here you're going to see this machine is shrink wrapping it, so it's putting some plastic wrap on it so that we have a finished product over here so that it's easy to transport to your retailer. And they usually just keep it on the pallet and put it right there in your garden center.
You know, the amazing thing about it, I never even knew that this was even here.
I know.
Let alone all the stuff that is underground
yeah.
is being brought up and used all the time for our roads.
It is. And what's really great is this is all made by Mother Nature, right?
Right.
So now we're bringing it up to the surface, but it's a perfectly safe, effective product to help us handle these Cleveland winters. So gets us through the year.
Let's talk a little bit about just the amount of salt that's underneath the lake right now. I mean, you guys, that'll last you for years, decades?
Decades,
yeah.
Absolutely. And there's even more salt beneath the deposit that we're in. So
really?
We could always go deeper to continue mining. And this is one of six mines that we've got in North America. So this happens to be the one that handles the Northeast Ohio community.
And this one specifically talking about salt that's being used for melting ice, being used on roads, being driveways. You guys have a place in Rittman. That's where we get our table salt and other things like that.
That's right. So this method is a method that really is not good for human consumption.
Yeah.
But over in Amish country in Rittman, Ohio, we make the products that you buy in your grocery stores and the ones that you use if you get hooked up to an IV in a hospital. All those life-saving treatments happen there.
You guys are doing it all. You're helping the roads,
yeah.
helping us keep us
yeah.
safe on the roads, helping us keep safe in life as well.
That's right.
Do you just love working here?
I love it. And as you can probably tell from the employees, multi-generations, we're really proud.
Yeah.
We're really, you know, being born and raised in the Cleveland area myself, I am so proud to be a part of this team that helps keep people safe.
We've been kicking it with Todd all morning long in the Morton Salt Mine, showing you things that you've never seen before in your life. Jen's a big part of that as well. Pick up some Morton, use it on your driveway. You'll be able to say, I was down underground 2,000 feet too. It's kicking it with Todd here at the Morton Salt Mine. Jen, thanks so much.
Our pleasure. Thank you.
Back to you guys. What a great experience. I can't thank the people out here at Morton Salt Mine enough for their generosity and their concern about our safety, making sure we were safe every step of the way down here, going down into the mine, coming up through that elevator shaft. It's been so cool to be a part of it. And Wayne, Christy, Stephanie, I know you guys, we couldn't thank Margaret Dakin enough, our planning producer.
Yes, she was our biggest cheerleader this week.
Yes.
That's what I told
she
her.
Was,
you know,
yeah.
Jim Pydra, our photographer,
yes,
Bob on the engineer staff,
everything.
You know, just
yeah.
it was a group effort to make sure that we get the experience like mm-hmm. Kenny gets every day, although
yeah.
I didn't get as much food as Kenny normally gets.
Oh, yeah,
I know.
Yeah.
No,
well,
did I.
Christy
well,
got some food.
I didn't even get to eat much of mine because everybody just ran for it.
It was
and they
that
were
good,
clamoring
huh?
for
it was
my,
that good, really?
My food.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. Kind of like what happens when you cook here.
Basically.
Yeah.
Right.
Todd, great story. That
it was really,
very cool.
Really
thank you so
neat
much. What a great experience. Thanks.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
That was so cool, Todd. Thanks. Well done.
Eight.